Just out here having some family fun.
Where is out here?
We're on a bird trail.
It's Tosohatchee.
Tosohatchee. We even got our Jeep dog with us, Daisy, aka Nugget. Schmooey. Yeah. Cora's on her iPad as per usual. Mm-hmm. Having a good time. Part that you have to go through in order to get to the fun part.
Is that true?
I can't watch this in the trail. Look at all the trees going through the mud. Film through the window, but the window, as you can see, is very dirty. Whoa, look at this big, holy shnikes. Wow.
Yeah, that's a ramp right there.
Water usually this high?
Nope.
I feel like I'm on delay.
I
laugh about it.
Monster vehicles. Go anywhere. Do anything! Like it's nothing. We're fine, Zoe. That Jeep just made it. We can certainly make it. This is awesome. God, look at the wake we're making. Look at the wake! Minimum wake zone. The look of concern. It's not. But look, we're coming up on some high water. I mean, some high ground. Holy shnikes. That was pretty gnarly. When the bird flies away from the water in which you are traversing, you know, it's some deep water. Rain, son, rain. There's fish jumping in here. I'm not gonna lie, I had a panic attack in the middle of the pond back there.
So what would have happened?
Look at this man, this manly man, driving through water, ponds.
Flooded road, use caution.
Caution? We don't need no caution. We got a Jeep.
So much for not having the GoPro today.
I know. Like, we won't need this.
We won't need the GoPro, but we're just going on a bird trail. Let's go underwater.
Yeah, let's just go on a nice little ride in the woods.